The mega tsunami surged over the 10-meter seawall in Taro.